graffiti all over it. It looks like it's got toilet paper hanging out of its door.